Welcome for CSE Project Learning Group. Today I will teaching in this video for how to set object anchoring in Visual Studio C Sharp. Why set anchoring? I will show why is setting object anchoring. Anchor is property. In this property anchoring, and I will start this program. Full screen. This object is changing aligning. So set anchoring. How to set anchoring? I am teaching. First click on object and go to property, searching anchor. It is anchor. I'm selecting this and changing this properties. I'm set this one. I'm set. Now to run this program, I'm run this program. Full screen this set. This is correct mode. Set for correctly. So anchoring is setting. I am set all properties this anchoring. Click this. I am start this program. This is top, but it is this place is bottom. So I will this, and next it is a full covering this object. It is off only setted. So I will changing this anchoring. Select your hit press your keyboard is control press. Click first on object and press control. Click all object, pressing control with. Go to property, searching anchor. Go to property and searching anchor. Click anchor and set and release top anchoring. Only set it for bottom anchoring. I will now today if now run this program. I will set and hit enter and go to run. Full screen this this and it is perfectly setted for bottom cover, but this place and this place empty. How to set full area cover this bottom? Now to set this all properties. Next this property only selected. Go to anchor, search anchor, click this property and this, click and hit enter and go to run. Start the program. This program is running. I am full screen. It is perfectly set for this area is cover all places. Likewise, these properties, this object I will change anchoring property. Go to design form, click this up property and go to click this object and go to property, search anchor, click anchor and set this. This property is selected. Next hit enter in keyboard. Start this program. and changing full screen, and it is perfectly setted for in this corner, and next this object and this object in this corner. So I will change this property, anchor property. Click this option. Sorry, click this object and go to property, search anchor, and click this part. This side one click and this side click. Hit enter in keyboard and run this program. I will show this button is set for in this corner. Totally set for all object for correctly setted that places. Okay, thank you. It is how to anchor setting. Thank you for all students.